Do you condemn the killing of those children by the IDF?
I'll tell you what I condemn.
Yes or no?
I'm going to answer your question honestly and truthfully.
Sure.
And because I've tweeted about this, right?
Oh, okay.
I think that what happened on October the 7th was one of the worst atrocities I have ever had to read about or watch on
video. It happens every day in Palestine.
No, no.